was an old-time cowboy, don't you understand? His eyes were sharp as razor blades, his face was leather tan. His toes were pointed inward from a hanging on a horse. He was an old philosopher, of course. He was so thin, I swear you could have used him for a whip. He had to drink a beer to keep his britches on his hips. I knew I had to ask him about the mysteries of life. He spit between his boots and he replied, it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money. He smiled and all his teeth were covered with tobacco stains. He said it don't do men no good to pray for peace and rain. Peace and rain is just a way to save prosperity, and buffalo chips is all it means to me. I told him I was a poet, I was looking for the truth. I do not care for horses, whiskey, women, or the loot. I said I was a writer, my soul was all on fire. He looked at me and he said, you are a liar. Son, it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, and more money. Well, I was disillusioned, if I say the least. I grabbed him by the collar and I jerked him to his feet. There was something cold and shiny laying by my head, so I started to believe the things he said. Well, my poet days are over and I'm back to being me. As I enjoy the peace and comfort of reality, if my boy ever asks me what it is that I have learned, I think that I will readily affirm, son, it's faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money. Faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money. Faster horses, younger women, older whiskey, more money. Faster horses, younger women, older whiskey.
Georgia, I love your big magnolia tree. Texas, I love to feel the prairie breeze. Tennessee, you made me what I am today, but it's got to be Kentucky for me. She loves me and she knows where I am. Kentucky, you are my motherland. Say hello to the rivers and the trees. Oh, it's got to be Kentucky for me. New York, that's a fine place to go. Colorado, my, it's pretty covered with the snow. California sunshine just brings me to my knees. Oh, but it's got to be Kentucky for me. My flesh and my blood is buried there. I believe that Jesus blessed the briar. Big world, I have seen your majesty, but it's got to be Kentucky for me. Oh, it's got to be Kentucky for me. This song is for you, big motel on the mountain. Just some thoughts to pass the time. And for the people who have loved, and some have been loved, and some were wanted inside your walls. And for the 22-year-old college girl who made that last semester with her smile along your hall. And for the traveling salesman and the Friday nighttime dinner out time crowd. Some were seeking stimulation in the laughter, noise, and drinks and music loud. This song is for you, big motel on the mountain. Just some thoughts to pass the time. And for the Wednesday night auxiliary that meet inside your banquet room at nine. For the women's club and the social eats in regular attendance every time. For the lost abandoned child by your north side entrance left alone to die. For the long-haired, wide-eyed boy selling dope and looking for a place to hide. This song is for you, big motel on the mountain. Just some thoughts to pass the time. For the middle-aged executive who thought he'd seen enough to slash his wrist in number 10. And for the 32-year-old housewife who got caught with her best friend's husband, she ain't around to try again. For the 7-year-old girl swinging, sliding on the west side near the pool, saying, why couldn't dad come with us, mama? Why you got to put me in that school? This song is for you, big motel on the mountain. Just some thoughts to pass the time. I'd like to be your friend, but think of all the friends I've been. I never thought there'd come a day, I never thought I'd hear me say, I'd disappoint you in the end. No no new friend for me. Memories of old acquaintance keep on coming back. Some I met at garden parties, buddies by a railroad track. I'd like to be your friend, but think of all the friends I've been. I never thought there would come a day, I never thought I'd hear me say, I'd disappoint you.
we are is self-appointed. There's nothing we can do. We'd lose touch with one another, and that ain't fair to me or you. I'd like to be your friend, but think of all the friends I've been. I never thought there'd come a day, I never thought I'd hear me say, I'd disappoint you in the end. No new friends, please. No new friends for tea. At the top of the stairs, not much to start with, worse for the wear. Mama said, Virgil, let's throw that away. He said, no, it might come in handy someday. Well, first there was Billy Joe, then there was Jack. They took that old suitcase, but all brought it back. Now some went a-riding, and some had to walk. Lord, if that little brown suitcase could talk. Well, my brother Quentin, the one with the smile, he took that old suitcase and he went to Ohio. And he brought it back on Christmas, full of toys and things, and some Bill Monroe records that I soon learned to sing. Well, it was the year of 57, in the month of July, when I took that old suitcase and I joined the GI. I followed the pattern set down by the rails. On the inside of the cupboard, I wrote my prayer. Well, my folks have passed on now, I don't know where it's at. You know, Betty might know, 'cause she keeps things like that. Hey, when Dad gets to heaven, Mom won't be alarmed if he got that old suitcase tucked under his arm. Cowboy too, I gotta wear loafer shoes, I have to wear a tie, and when I wear my hat it makes the baby cry. I'm a station wagon champ, I'm the king of summer camp. I love what I do, but I'm a cowboy too. I can't go out at night, get into barroom fights. If I ever lost my cool, They'd make me tell it all in Sunday school. Well, my horse wouldn't feel at home. My neighborhood is zoned. Some say it ain't true, but I'm a cowboy too. I'm a cowboy too. Hey, you ought to taste my barbecue. If you ever heard me picking guitar, well, you would exclaim he ought to be a star. I'm in love with my wife. I'm in love with my life. I sometimes get the blues, 'cause I'm a cowboy too. I could drive a pickup truck if I had 6,000 bucks. I had cowboy boots before, but they left marks on the kitchen floor. I get in trouble a wearing a hat, and a beard just makes me fat. Well, my kids are buckaroos, and I'm a cowboy too. I'm a country music fan. I buy every tape I can. The man down where I work said a beard and a hair make me look like a jerk. Well, my wife don't understand. She's a Willie and a Waylon fan. I got some people fooled. Oh, but I'm a cowboy too.
Why, that Willie Nelson? I knew that devil before you ever met that Darryl Roy. Young whippersnapper.
He's wanting her more than he's wanting his wife. Buddy, that's a good way to screw up your life. He sneaks off to see her when he gets the chance. Now that's a perfect example of a negatory romance. Sneaking in the back door, that ain't no 10-4, it's a negatory romance. It's a real breaker breaker when your heart is a faker, it's a negatory romance. Now girl, don't go chasing a man who ain't free. You know there are plenty of fish in the sea. So girl, don't go chasing whatever wears pants. That's another example of a negatory romance. Sneaking in the back door, slipping around on the back streets of life, changing your handle for one cheating night, signing off your gold band just so you can dance. Now that's another example of a negatory romance. Sneaking in the back door, that ain't no 10-4, it's a negatory romance. It's a real breaker breaker when your heart is a faker, it's a negatory better now. I got time out of the way. It feels better now. You said it would someday. Like miles behind a runner, I watched the passing summers take the hurt away. Oh, it's good to say it feels better now. It feels better now. My friends forgot your name. It feels better now. They think I've done the same. Circumstance protects us from things that will not let us get a good night's sleep. I seldom weep. It feels better now. It feels better now. I learn to smile again. It feels better now. I've got some super friends. The ticks and tocks of passing time that were like hammers in my mind have built a wall that hides it all. It feels better now. Well, they sweated and swore, and they spit on the floor where the cigarette butts were all thrown. They wrote on the wall and hid out from the law, and the whole gang was drunk driving home. The band played and everyone talked through the plain old beer drinker's wall. Some little snuff queen who was barely 16 played an out-of-tune Yamaha guitar. An old boy named Wink brought his own drinks, had his fiddle stole out of his car. The band played and everyone talked through the plain old beer drinker's wall. Man tending bar told the boy on guitar he was drinking a little too much. They announced on the mic that they left on the lights in a dark blue Chevrolet truck. The band played and everyone talked through the plain old beer drinker's wall. Well, somewhere in the heavens there's a 707, and they're a serving champagne in first class. Somewhere upstairs, a child says its prayers, over downstairs, they're having a blast. The band plays, and everyone talks through the plain old beer drinker's wall. With a guitar on his knee, thinking of love that he's had. If it makes a sound, he writes it down. He's a songwriter. He's trying to paint little pictures of mountains, turn little teardrops into mighty fountains. He's a songwriter. He smiles at the good lines, frowns at the bad rhymes, cries at the sad parts, rewrites the bad parts.
He's a songwriter. He looks through the window of life. Some people think he's a joke, but who can tell the thing might sell. He's a songwriter.
He's trying to paint little pictures of mountains, turn little teardrops into mighty fountains.
He's a songwriter.
He smiles at the good lines, frowns at the bad lines, cries at the sad parts, rewrites the bad parts.
He's a songwriter. Thank you for hearing my tune. Now I'll get out of your room. It's late, you know, I've got to go. I'm a songwriter. There were barefoot dreams of catching outlaws. There were school dreams of catching football. There were young dreams of finding great romance. There were armies, and I took the chance. There were avenues of glory and some deep despair that put subtle shades of silver in my hair. Well, I'm 40 now, and I'm a man. But I can't resist the urge to put things in my plan. So many hopeless dreams, and I broke some vows. Maybe life begins for me. I'm 40 now. There were summer nights, and there were good days. Life was water, and I made waves. Oh, I was crazy then, so I made some breaks. Maybe God can look the other way. Either good outweighs the bad, or we forget the bad. I'm thankful for the few friends that I've had. 'Cause I'm 40 now, and I'm a man. But I can't resist the urge to put dreams in my plan. So many hopeless dreams, and I broke some vows.
maybe life begins for me. I'm 40 now. Well, I'm 40 now.